We turn to politics and a possible breakthrough with the government shutdown now dragging into an 11th day. President Trump has invited congressional leaders from both parties to the White House on Wednesday for a briefing on border security, still insisting on funding for a wall. At the same time, new evidence of the shutdown, trash cans overflowing in the nation's capital. And tonight, the president telling incoming House Speaker Nancy Pelosi, let's make a deal. Here's ABC White House correspondent Tara Palmieri with more.
Tonight, new signs of movement in the government shutdown stalemate. President Trump inviting Democratic congressional leaders to the White House, tweeting this question to incoming House Speaker Nancy Pelosi. Let's make a deal? Tomorrow's meeting, their first since this heated clash 21 days ago.
We disagree.
I am proud to shut down the government for border security, Chuck.
The president then pledged he wouldn't budge unless Congress gave him $5 billion to build a wall on the southern border, a wall he long promised Mexico would pay for.
Who's going to pay for the wall?
Now, 11 days into the shutdown, 800,000 federal employees are furloughed or working without pay.
Here, say goodnight.
Their families in limbo tonight. Angela Cabana's husband, Jason, is an air traffic controller.
He's the sole breadwinner. And we've got two young kids, and it's pretty scary not knowing when you're going to get paid.
On the National Mall, signs of the shutdown everywhere. Garbage piling up in the shadow of the Washington Monument. Museums and the National Zoo shuttering tomorrow. Tonight, signs the White House may be looking for a way out. Thursday, Democrats officially take over the House. In his New Year's message, the president hinting at the battles to come.
It's going to be a great year. Complicated, but great.
Okay, a complicated year ahead. Tara Palmieri joins us now from the White House. And Tara, the president meeting tomorrow with Democratic leaders, but they've made it very clear they will not fund his border wall.
Tom, with this new Congress, the Democrats gain even more leverage in the fight. The president's advisors are pushing him to offer them incentives, like a solution for Dreamers, those undocumented immigrants who came to the country illegally as children. Tom?
Tara Palmieri for us tonight. Tara, thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.